The men and women gathered around this table represent the leadership of some of the most significant conservative organizations in the country, organizations that I am well familiar with, having been involved in the conservative movement throughout my life. And I know the President is very grateful for your engagement, your willingness to continue a discussion about how we move beyond the failed policies of Obamacare and move our country back to a healthcare system built on consumer choice, respect for the doctor-patient relationship, free market principles, and state flexibility and reform for our most vulnerable. But the legislation that was introduced this week in the Congress has moved forward through key committees. Represents a framework and a portion of the strategy of this administration and leaders in Congress to accomplish that objective. It's what the President likes to call phase one. President Trump and I, along with leaders in Congress, are absolutely committed to keep our promise to the American people to repeal and replace Obamacare reforms that will lower the cost of health insurance by harnessing the power of the free market and state-based innovation. But we look forward to your suggestions and recommendations today, and I'm very humbled and very grateful that you would take time to be with us here.